there's a lot of people that say they're a cowboy, but if we took them up in the mountains of Wyoming and we pushed cows for 3 weeks straight, I'm pretty sure it'd sort the men from the boys really fast, and I know I would be right there with the men. My name's Morgan Flitner. I'm from Shell, Wyoming, and I'm a fifth-generation Wyoming cattle rancher. I've been snowed on in a lightning storm in July on the mountain, you know, and it's 110 degrees right off the mountain where you can see, but up in the top, we're getting snowed on.
As you can see behind me, beautiful country.
I think that's one of the things that's definitely going to give me an advantage, being used to being in extreme, extreme climate. I think people don't take me serious until I get a rope in my hand. And then when I start roping something, and it's getting hairy and it's a wild situation, and cows are going everywhere, and I'm staying up there with the guys and roping just as good as them, that's when they really kind of accept me. The mare I brought is my dad's pride and joy. Her name is Q-Tip. She can cover country and she's dirty tough. She won't quit you. Her and I together, I think we can really get it done. I am the oldest of four siblings. There's six people in my family.
3.5 years ago, my dad snapped his tibia and his fibia in his leg, and my mom had breast cancer at the same time.
My grandfather decided to sell half of our family ranch, and to make matters even more exciting, Kanye West was the guy who bought our ranch, and so no harm or foul to him or anything like that. But for the first time in 114 years, our cows aren't taking the trail to our family cabin. And this competition is so important to me because these cows are gonna give me a jump start to do what my family's done forever. This means something to me. This isn't just a competition. This is my livelihood, and I need to fight for it.